Me, I just caught a glimpse. For y'all, I'ma plead a fit. My week intense. I'ma add one more dog. 5+1, got a 6 cents. Glory to my God, my first lady like Obama's. No Harry, but I know the Potter. Got a whole lot of. I'ma see y'all mañana. You know I had to do it, Ariana.
Alright.
We gon' be alright. Oh yeah, we gon' be alright. And you can tell them that. Hey, we gon' be alright. Oh yeah, we gon' be alright. And you can tell them that. To the business, well, no time for the wish in the church is the bride. Well, they say the honeymoon app is in walking distance. 2.0 dog, just like Preston, a Waco giant. I've been resting, this my place. I know I'm destined, the righteous ones. I know he blessed them, be alright.
Well, it's been a great week at Camp Caroline, and my theme this week has been Heaven Help the Home, focusing on marriage as the foundation of family. Then we went on to parenting, the expansion of family, and then thirdly we looked at communication, the heart of family. And in the morning sessions we focused on those three areas. In the evening I had an opportunity at campfire to talk to all age groups as families met there. And my theme in the evening was Nehemiah, looking at how Nehemiah used families in a very strategic way to help rebuild the wall in Jerusalem. And so those were the two themes that kind of went through the week. But certainly it was in the morning time that we unpacked a lot of those key issues in marriage and parenting and in communication. In communication, we broke it down looking at love and intimacy, and then the final day we looked at conflict and anger and how those four areas really in communication are so key and so important. It's been a great week, and I think one of the things that I've been striving for is recognizing that families are certainly being bombarded today with lots of issues, lots of struggles. And so my goal this week has been to point out that with God's help, we can strengthen families, and heaven, God is there to help make families stronger. And my prayer is that parents will and individuals will take things home from this camp that they can apply in their day-to-day living and God willing, strengthen their families.
Then like a river of life,
flicker of sight to a blind man. I saw the glorious light as it broke in. God of mercy and might. The grave.